We got. Deputy Prime Minister, Amagatwa, Bukama Watoro, Awanyakigezi, Chokubanza, and Semiru Munokubarora. And Nyenokubasima, Koleka Ngonzi, Hawkama Wine, Toro. Engonzi ezo zina kuikaro kandi musuka agambira mukama atasorora uwe mkomanfuzi akumakumu so where you come from does not matter inywena muli bantu bange kimi kifali kyanyu enensi ya Tooro yanyu
agiriza mtam agiriza mwebingwa.
And in Akusima, Minister of Culture, Hamneinwe, Koleka Ngonzi, Kandi, Kwicha, Mumabone Gomkam.
And this is a tough.
Ave Aroho Umsigazi. I don't think he's that young, but to. Indora is one of the young ones in your group. For your brief history, Awanyakigezi, how you came into Uganda, and how you came into Tooro Kingdom. Kandi, nkimanyire na nyowe, Awachika, out of all the ethnic groups in Uganda, you are the most hardworking people. And inyenda kubasima because you have always maintained that level of hard work amongst yourselves.
It
is very important to have a hardworking community. And me myself, I am a farmer. I farm na nyo. And programs zange from the office of the king is to help his people, to encourage Awatungwa bumkama to go more into farming. And I'm very happy. Semiri muno kumanya inyo abanyakigezi you're into that lifestyle. Kindi kirungi muno kandi don't stop there. It doesn't stop with you, it starts with you. Kan mina kwegesa abana banyu how farming is important for themselves. You see, majority of the young people nowadays, they want to move into towns, they want to go and work, many of these white-collar jobs, you find a simple farmer in the village is making twice as much as somebody who is in the town. So, to continue that tradition of farming and teaching the young ones on how important agriculture is. Because agriculture in Neo, it's the backbone of this country. Kano manya how Tooro is fertile with good soils and good weather. You have taken advantage of it. In fact, you have taken advantage of what we have than Samba Tooro here, who want to go to Kampala, who want to go do these other jobs. They're abandoning their land, you have taken advantage of it. So I think you have to be that example, not just to your own people, but to other cultures also. That's why you're very hardworking people. Kandi, I think one of the ministers here talked about omkama kugena kubabunge to go and visit you people. I'm very committed to coming to see what you are doing in your community. And as you know, we have formed Isazi Abantu Bakuru, kwekesa culture, kwekesa ebintu ebya fine. such things like that are very important to come. And I'm very happy in Ndora Abantu Bakuru, being Munhan, I'm seeing, especially on the front row, Ndora Bakurusi, Ndora Abantu by in experience. And we need such people like you in this world right now, because yes, again, they Hindu. So be pillars in your own society, in your own community, be pillars of this kingdom. Kan mina kumanya umkama uwe na yena abantu. Kandi one day, don't be surprised, njakuija yoko wanyu and stay with you for some weeks.
How is that time?
Instead of inyo kuija kuno all the time, njakuwa buungere, njakuikare ni inyo. So, nina kubasima once again for coming here, King Kikalkian, feel at home. God bless you. Thank you.